My name is Vilma.
My name is Stevie. It's nice to meet you.
あ、すごい。
Hello. What's your name?
My name is Vilma.
My name is Stevie. It's nice to meet you.
画面越しにネイティブの先生が現れました。いつものように決められた内容を話すのではありません。お話できるでしょうか?
Are you nervous? Don't be nervous. It's just me, Santa Stevie. Let's have fun today. Do you have a Christmas tree?
Yes.
You do?
Yeah.
Very good. Does it look like this one? Maybe? Will you help me finish decorating?
Yes.
It's candy, Roma. Do you like candy?
Yes.
Oh, candy is good. Candy is yummy. Into the mouth. Down to the tummy. I like food. Yummy, yummy candy. Ooh. Let's put it on the tree, okay? Roma, should I put it up on the tree or put it down? Where should it go?
Which way
should it go? I don't know which way it should go. Roma, should it go up or down?
Up.
Okay. Oh, look! I have Christmas balls. Yay! What color?
Pink.
Okay, pink ball. Go up or down?
Down.
Down, okay. Down. Here, okay?
Okay.
Roma, what's this?It's a heart. It's my heart. My heart says, I love you. Roma, I love you.
I love you.
Oh, look. I have a present for Roma.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, let's put it. Do you want to put it on the tree or under the tree?
Under the tree.
Look, what's this?
Stuff.
It goes here.
Yeah.
Yeah? You like the star there?
No.
No. Does it go on top?
Yes.
Say, star on top.
Star on top.
Look.You help me decorate my tree. It's beautiful. Thank you, Yoma.
これまで身につけてきた英語力で、先生の言っていることは理解できたようです。ステップバイステップとか、テレフォンイングリッシュとか、歌の録音とかやってたんですけど、どれが一番楽しくないかって聞いてみたら、なんとテレフォンイングリッシュだって言ってて、もしかしたら先生の顔が見えないから、ちょっとイメージが湧きにくいのかなと思って、今日は初めてプレイタイムをやってみました。
バイ
バイ。
楽しかったようです。
はい。